Hello guys, very good afternoon, Ibrahim here, welcome to a new live stream video of the Royal Maroc virtual flight from Casablanca to Agadir. Why is this flight so special? I will test the new scenery of Agadir of FSDG, which was released today. So it is my first flight and I think I'm the first user who bought this beautiful scenery. And I will test it right now. So we are now, we departed Casablanca and we are about to reach our top of cruise, flight number 290. And we have approximately 30 minutes to go to land into Agadir. So relax and enjoy the flight, and comments are welcome. Thank you for watching. We expect to land on 1-way 27 in Agadir. The wind is calm. So it will be an ILS approach into the Agadir airport, and I will now prepare the aircraft for the arrival and for the approach. Let's have a look into the charts of Agadir. Okay, we are expecting Ektal to Alpha arrival, and here it is, Ektal to this waypoint, making a left turn to Agamu. And here is the 1-way 27 Agadir VOR 117.2. So here we go, Ektal to Alpha, 9,000 feet, and we should be here at, we are between flight 4,500, flight level 120 maximum. Let's check the approach. We are expecting the ILS X-ray 1-way 27, and here it is. Decision height is 460, and this will be our approach from 2500. Okay, we will program it right now. We land flaps 30, adjusting 5 knots for correction. 110.3 is the ILS frequency. It's tuned and the course was 2.7. Maybe some users are wondering about the sound. I'm using the sound add-on for the NGX. It's the first time I'm using it, and I like it. It's very nice. Okay, let's look into the descent path. Ektal. I will leave you alone, so enjoy the flight, and I will contact you, I will speak to you when I will be on the approach. Thanks for watching so far, see you. can hear the engines are setting back, so we are descending. Hi guys, I'm back. So we are approaching flat level 100, so we are reducing speed to 240. Speed brakes are out. And yeah, let's use the speed brakes. And we are approaching Agadir. Here is the one way. Set Agamu 4500 speed 220. And thereafter we'll start our approach. Or the ILS approach. Speed brakes coming up. Down, speed brakes down, I told you up, sorry. Landing lights, seat belts on. I remember there was also a guy who wanted to make the city of Agadir. I will check when it will be released. First information I got, it should be released together with the airport, but I will check it later. And let's concentrate to the approach. Look at the temperature at 7000, we have already 36 degrees. Oh my god, it's very hot here. laps one. Laps 5. One way inside, speed 165 please. Get down, flaps 15. Oh, the visibility. Nice for the conditions here. Laps 30. Landing checklist. Landing gear is down for green. Flaps 30. Green light. Engine start switches continuous. Speed brakes armed. Cabin secure. Landing checklist complete. performance is very smooth, no stutters. But let's concentrate here on the last step of the approach.
Approaching the box. 200. Minimums.
Landing. and I hope to see you soon. Thanks for watching. Have a nice one. Bye bye.